The hackers don't sleep, so we can't either. Cybersecurity is a 24-hour thing.
There's about 8,600 jobs in cybersecurity within the Valley that are unfilled.
My name is Alexiss Mailloux, and I'm a Maricopa College graduate in cybersecurity. I work for Cadelsky Security. Being a hacker sounds cool. That's your first thought that comes to mind when you think of cybersecurity. I love what I do. I love where I work. No day is the same. No challenge is the same. You're constantly learning something new. I did web design for a while. That's actually what got me started with taking my first coding class. That's why I did the career shift. I do more defensive work. I do a lot in regards to a security analyst role.
The faculty are definitely committed to the students.
Not only do the classes prepare me and I see direct correlation between the content taught in the classes, I wouldn't have the job I have without the college.
But we're also committed to trying to help those students make the best choices possible when they are going through and trying to find a job.
Professor Pollier got me my first interview with a different company in cybersecurity. But that helped set me up to gain the experiences necessary to work at my current company. My passion in cybersecurity stems from my passion when I was going into nursing. I love helping people. It's not only rewarding from an emotional standpoint, you know, because that's a level of success all on its own to get a job within a field that you go to school for. I'm helping a person, I'm helping protect their data, I'm helping give them a peace of mind, and that is so important.